Is my 23M girlfriend 33F married and cheating on me? Me and my girlfriend have been going strong of 6 months now, and I'm beginning to suspect she might be married. I have been to her house less than 3 times. The first time I went, I noticed she had a bunch of pictures of her, her kids, and ex-husband. I thought it was kinda strange to have pictures of her ex, so I asked why. She claimed that it's for her kids, because they have dual custody. The second and final time I went, she had changed the pictures, to make me more comfortable. Since then she has refused to have me over and deflects even when I try to come over for a quickie. She has a bunch of military stuff but she never served. In fact, she won't tell me what her job is. She refuses to post about me on social media, and gets upset and makes me delete my posts about her. I has never met a single one of her friends and she doesn't want to meet mine. All of our dates take place at least 25 minutes from our town. She says that she is allergic to cologne but she does wear some type of perfume. She doesn't give oral because she thinks it'd be disrespectful for anyone she kisses after. When I asked who else she was kissing, she said her kids. If she is, what should I do? I'm really not trying to let people know I was fucking a married woman and get my ass beat. Edit grammar. Edit 2. I'm making this post because a friend of mine thinks she is married. I'm confident she isn't, but he thinks we should get more opinions. I think he's jealous. And despite how our relationship seems, we are very serious. I assume she doesn't want me in every facet of her life yet, just in case we break up early. I don't blame her. This is the only relationship I've been in that has lasted more than 4 months. Sorry to break it to you, but it sounds like you're the other guy. 1. You've been to her house 3 times. 2. Your dates take place 30 minutes out of town. 3. She won't tell you what her job is. 4. She won't meet your friends and doesn't want you meeting hers. 5. No oral because it's rude to kiss someone after? Has she not heard of mouthwash? Sounds like you're a toy boy whilst her husband is serving in the military. Sorry. Run. You're not the one she's cheating on. I had a girlfriend with very similar experiences. Everything about her was suspicious. I always thought she might have a fiancé or something. She didn't want to take pictures with me, go out with me where people would see us, etc. I broke up with her because if you don't have trust in a relationship, you have nothing. You're the side piece, brother. Move on before you get shot. When I was dating back in the day, and using dating apps, I learned quickly how to spot the married men. It's amazing how many men are single with wives and girlfriends. They'd never meet at their house, they'd never meet close to their hometown. I never met friends, I was often asked not to wear perfume as they were allergic, some asked me not to wear makeup. Never able to call, only text and my favorite, they'd ask me to pay for dates and they'd give me cash for their half or they'd only pay cash. No dodgy bank statements. Easy to spot these assholes once you know the signs. 1 or 2 of these. Okay, worth keeping an open mind. More than that, he's a cheater. My dear, you got yourself a cheating military wife. You need to get out of this mess fast. Less than she won't tell me star her job as hurt is. They never do. Playing devil's advocate here. Even if she isn't cheating, is this really the kind of relationship you want? Never meshing your lives together? Always on the outside? Never able to just go to a bar down the street and be a normal couple? You are Jody. Surprise her with flowers at her house one day, see what happens. She's cheating on her husband. Reread your post and what would you think? News flash, you're the side piece, the boy toy, the homewrecker. Dude, you already don't trust her. Cut your losses and move on to being single. None of this snooping petty high school bullshit. Just leave. So this kinda happened to me, but I found out years later. Google her name along with the city you guys live in. See if anything pops up. Sometime marriage records or anything in the paper, marriage and divorces show in most city papers, will pop up. It could also lead to the possible husband's social media. There's also sites like Spokio which can show marriage divorce records. From the sounds of it, you are what is known as Jody in the military. AKA the guy who's fucking your wife while you're away. If you doubt it, then get out before it gets really serious, because if she's married, then at some point the husband will come back and either find out or you'll get dumped to avoid being found out. Some of these sentences are the weirdest things I've ever read. Was this written by a bot force-fed Am I the Asshole posts? You lost me at no blowjobs unamused. You know what is going on. Hey Jody, nice to meet ya. Emi cheating 754. Is my girlfriend married and cheating on me? 1k Reddit members. Yes, 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 yes. Emi cheating 754. Nah. She is married and probably a stay-at-home mom. She didn't tell you because then she would have to tell you that her husband is the one providing for her, and that would not make sense if they were divorced. The husband is not deployed. If he was, she wouldn't care about you wearing perfume or her mouth tasting weird after giving you a blowjob. Sorry man, you need to get out now. The simplest way to get proof is to get hold of some family member of her, friend, old coworker, whatever, and ask them if she's married. Or spend a few hours outside her house and see her husband come and go as he pleases. Maybe borrow a friend's car for this? Dude, pay $5 on intellius.com to do a reverse search on her phone number to get a report on all her legal public records such as marriage. Do a search on her house for the owner of record with the county registrar. No need to guess. If it turns out she does have a husband, would you tell him about the affair? You could do so anonymously? You better leave now before her husband comes back from deployment. Bro, you're asking if people think she is married. Everyone is saying yes, and then you're arguing with them saying we don't know that. Why even ask for advice if you won't take it? I think you are probably the boy toy, but I'll offer an alternative explanation. Is it possible she is just trying to keep you distanced from her kids and doesn't want to perception that she started dating too early after divorce? Some people don't want to be seen as jumping to the next guy right after a divorce. Slim possibility. Again though, I think she is most likely cheating. Judging from your responses to other people's comments, you're either extremely naive or just looking for attention. This is fake. If you're really going through this, do some investigating. Look her up on Facebook, Insta, Twitter, etc. Either way, it's been 6 months. You're defending this relationship in the comments like you've been married 3 years. Move on. It's not worth your time being with someone that doesn't trust you, and that's assuming she isn't already married, which she so obviously is, if this is real. You say it's a serious relationship. Are you sure she feels that way? 10-year age difference is big to some people. Maybe she just wants to have fun? Sweetie, you are her dirty little secret. You deserve better, and so does her other guy. You said the two of you are serious, but that sentiment is in fact one-sided. I can understand you not meeting her kids, but none in her life. That's because she doesn't want anyone to know about you. I think you already know the answer, but to quell fallout between you and what could be a behemoth of a man coming back from serving, leave a note under the middle toilet rim explaining the situation. The husband deserves to know, too. Why is no one pointing out that she has 10 years on him and that's weird? Number 33-year-old should be with a 23-year-old. This woman is obviously using you as her side piece. Late to the party, but maybe consider doing a background check. If she is really divorced, some public record should exist. She's not cheating on you. You're cheating with her. You're the side piece, chief. That either works for you or it doesn't. She is definitely cheating on her man, with you. My advice is get out. Don't let her convince you you're wrong. Just get out of her life. Yes, and I don't know how much more clear it can get for you to realize you are the other guy. LMFAO man. Wow. Seems like you're the side piece. I wouldn't say she is cheating on you. She is cheating with you. I'm sorry, but I agree with most people. She is married to a serviceman who is away, even if it's just the reserves. You need to cut ties with her very soon before he finds out. I hope you will. You're the side piece. Your friend isn't jealous. Homie, he's right. You're the other man. She's married. Sorry, buddy, but she's not cheating on you. She's cheating with you. You are the other man. You are not the person she is serious about, and she is lying to you. If you just want to be the guy on the side, that's your decision to make, I guess. But this is not the beginning of a stable and healthy relationship. This is you being used. Holy age gap, Batman. I'd be out of there faster than a lizard on a hot rock. Sorry to say, but you are the other guy. But even if that's not the case, is that a woman you want to be with? Someone who doesn't want to meet your friends, want you to meet hers, someone who doesn't show you off, doesn't want you around her house, etc. You are supposed to be going through your honeymoon phase, but she is acting off. That behavior alone would be enough reason to walk away in my book. Fake. She's not cheating on you, she's cheating with you. Once something happens, please make an update. BBM funds in KBJ and in less than an HSJ for V. I can't get past the grammatical errors in this post to truly understand what you're trying to convey. You're the side piece, you can either stick around and deal with potentially getting brained by her military spouse, or you can do what any sane person would do and get out ASAP.